Nobody's waiting. Lot 154 is 1967 Shelby 427 Semi-Competition Cobra. Perhaps the most brutally fast streetcar of the 1960s, one of only 29 authentic SCs like it. This is the quintessential Cobra. Hood scoop, side pipes, halibrands, blue with white stripes, and the restoration provenance and countless awards to support it. Its pedigree is absolutely impeccable, but remember, aside from its resume, this is a 500 horsepower 427 side roller that will sprint to 60 in less than 4 seconds.
Thank you very much, Alan. Here she comes up on stage. Boy, does that car sound good. Ladies and gentlemen, the 427 semi-competition Cobra. I'm going to open the bidding here at $1 million. Lots of interest in this car. $1 million, I'll open with you, thank you. $1 million I've taken already, I'm afraid. About $1,250,000 if you like, thank you. $1,250,000. Do I have $1,500,000 from you? Thank you, sir. $1,500,000 I have taken. Do I have $1,750,000 now? We're at $1,500,000, the bid right here. Do I have $1,750,000? Of course, I'll take a small one, $1,600,000. Do I have $1,800,000? Keep it in ones, absolutely. $1,700,000. $1,800,000, if you like now. At $1,700,000, it's here on the aisle. Do I have $1,800,000 from you, John? $1,800,000 I have taken. At $1,800,000, would you bid me $1,900,000? Thank you. $1,900,000 I have. Do I have $2 million now from either of you? We're at $1,900,000. You're out of my left. Telephones, feel free to come in if you like. We're at $1,900,000. If there's nobody bid at just $1,900,000. Are we all done? All finished?
1,925,000
At 1,925,000 in the back of the room, I shall sell at 1,925,000. Do I have 1,950,000 for either of you? We're at 1,925,000. If there is no better bid, ladies and gentlemen. At 1,925,000, I'm going to count it down for the first time. It's selling here for the second time, ladies and gentlemen. At $1,925,000 then, are we all done? All finished? Are you sure? Sold your car, congratulations. Well done. Can I get a number, Gus?
4014.
4014. 14. 4014. Thank you, Gus. Route 154.